And today I'm gonna be doing a role play. We're gonna be playing the Adventure Time map. I haven't bought it, but we're just gonna do a role play of me. This is not gonna be episodes like a series. This is just gonna be me acting out. I'm gonna be having to use my red panda skin because I haven't bought the Adventure Time mashup pack. I'm really sorry. Maybe soon, if I buy the Adventure Time pack and the Adventure Time mashup pack, I can do that. The reason I'm speaking quiet is because I'm holding in my pain, because I fell off stairs and I got a massive cut on my leg. So let's begin. So I'll be in character, okay? So survival, easy, online game, I guess, and go. So once this enters, I'm not gonna be character, so I will be acting out. So hopefully, yeah. Where am I? All I remember is fighting that dragon. Where am I? It looks like, is that a treehouse? Who lives, what is this place? It looks amazing. What is it? I think I'll just go into this house. Maybe I can find something to use. What? This is weird. Okay, let's go up this ladder. Okay, and this one? What is this? It's all creepy. This is really creepy. I'm scared someone's gonna pop out. Oh, just look at me. I look scary, don't I? I'm scared I'm gonna scare people, but they're mostly gonna scare me. Toilet, and there's the shower. Okay, that's good so far. What's that? There's a house, and there's a, is that a castle? Kingdom, it looks more like a kingdom than a castle. But what's going on? Oh, I have a map, I didn't notice that. Okay, it looks like I'm in the middle of nowhere. But, okay, let's go up these ladders. I just need a weapon, just in case. Because I'm all new, all I remember is fighting that dragon. And, it's just been a blur ever since then. So, is there any chests or anything? I'm gonna check up here. All a blur. I don't understand anything. I just don't. I'm scared. I'm really, oh, chest. I wonder what's inside. What? A music disc. Wait, what is that? Is that a ice castle? A candy castle? And a fire castle? I think I read about this. Isn't it called Ooh or something? The world of Ooh or something like that? That's what I remember. I think I read about this place in a book. Long ago, there was a hero and he lived in a tree. Two heroes, they lived in a tree like this. Maybe this might be the house. I'm actually quite scared. Really, really scared. Really scared. Really scared. Oh my god, this place is creepy. It's starting to get creepy now. I'm scared. So let's check it out. Check this place. Okay, so it tends to be a bedroom. Still no weapons. I think I'll just mine this wood. Cause since I can't find any weapons, I think I'll have to, because it's creepy. It's really creepy. I'm scared. I'm really, really scared. I don't know what will happen I just need somebody to help me. I need directions. Maybe I'm the last person in this world. Okay. could live here, but I don't know if that's trespassing. There we go, sword. Guess I'll get a pickaxe just in case. I might go mine some stone, get a better sword. But no! Ow, ow, ow. Okay. That was a bad idea, jumping that. Now I know not to jump. Ooh, this is a nice. I don't know this part. I don't remember this part. Did we see this part? No, I never saw this part. Let's see. I think I might go for the fire castle first. Because that's the best part. I think I might have to, because it's fire. Maybe we can find some flame weapons or anything like that. Ooh, or the candy kingdom. Should I go? I want to check out the ice kingdom. Guess we're going to ice. After we can head to candy and then we can go to fire. I have my sword because I just heard a bunch of monsters. But the snow is really cool. I wonder if there's more worlds like this. No, 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 water, water, water. Okay, I'm dead. I can't get up that way. So there has to be another way to get up. I'm gonna use the water to help me get up. But I don't know if that's a best champion's choice. But I'm gonna do it like that for now. I can just parkour my way up. No, 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 that part is perfect. Now from here I can swim up, break this one, swim up. Okay, that's two steps done. I'm getting quite high, better be careful. And now I'm actually quite scared because, just doing this in general. Oh, no, 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 I'm gonna run and come. Nope. Anyway. Okay. No, no, no. Poop. Okay, so I can't die. I can't die, or that will be the end. If I die. Oh, I'm hearing monsters. I will not die, because then I lose everything when I go into this. Okay, I can't get to the Ice Kingdom. Oh my, this should become the Water Kingdom now. Look what I've done to it. I've turned it on to water. Well, I don't know why. I'm gonna go. Uh-oh. Okay, that scares me. Just hearing that scares me. I'm gonna head to Fire Kingdom. Because Fire Kingdom has weapons, I think. Because it's fire. And I read it in the book. Fire Kingdom has the most weapons. But overall, what did that dragon do to me? Where did I end up? It's weird. It's weird how I got here. I need food. I'm not gonna kill the beautiful animals. Ooh. I'm gonna scavenge my own food. Well, I can die of hunger. Well, I have to take my chances. I'm not gonna be an evil. No. Don't wanna be evil, but blah blah blah. Okay, so I've unlocked the fire area. Okay, I'm bringing my sword out. Just in case. You can never expect the unexpected. That's what I always say. But really, where are we? It's weird. Anyone in here? I don't think there's anybody in here. Secret stairs. Well, I think they should be the end.